CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.3, Explain the Purpose of Common Internal Computing Components. NIC. A NIC, or Network Interface Card, is a computer hardware component that allows a computer to connect to a network or other computing device, and acts as a communication link enabling the transfer of data. The primary function of a NIC is to convert the digital data generated by the computer into electrical signals that can be transmitted as an output. Also, they need to be able to receive data by converting electrical signals back into digital data as an input. NICs can come in many different forms. When classifying NICs, the first thing we can consider is whether they are wired or wireless. Wired NICs use physical cables, such as Ethernet cables, to establish a network connection. They generally offer faster and more reliable data throughput rates. Wireless NICs, on the other hand, utilize wireless technologies, such as Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, NFC, or even cellular to connect to a network without the need for physical cables. You can also classify NICs into two more groups. They can be integrated into the motherboard of a computer. We refer to these as onboard NICs, or they can be added as a separate expansion card or add-on card. An integrated NIC is built directly into the motherboard of the computer. It is already present and does not require any additional installation. This may seem like a benefit, but it does pose some restrictions as we lose the ability to upgrade in the future. Add-on NICs, however, can be easily replaced or upgraded. If you want to change or upgrade your network connection, you can simply remove the existing add-on NIC and install a new one. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.